Westbrook.
The Trump administration is lifting tariffs on steel and aluminum imports from Canada and Mexico. President Trump imposed the tariffs in March of last year. They amounted to 25% on steel and 10% on aluminum. Lifting the tariffs could pave the way for Congress to sign off on the U.S.-Mexico-Canada trade agreement, which would replace NAFTA.